lipo down.
Thank you.
that very impressive music and routine by Rory Tooley there. Now, just with his dad, just to talk us a little bit through about what we just saw. So, what was this routine for the song then?
Hi, well, this is routine that we use in
competitions. How far is that talking in Europe or further afield or whereabouts in the world?
Well, last year he was in South France, Holland, this year in Israel, so far. It's a fantastic number.
Brilliant. And for these competitions, I take it you have to find a way to package the aircraft up and ship them overseas. How do you know about all of that?
Well, for the South of France, I drove down. So we loaded the Vito up and drove down. Nice drive down there. For the rest of the stuff, we're always quite lucky as well as my pilot RC. So we're quite nicely have a model there waiting for us with the controller. And it's literally a day of practice for the model, and then straight to the competition. And then at the end of the day, we pack up our bags and come home empty handed. Yeah, we don't have to worry about that, thankfully. It would be nice to have a robot, though, because then you know the model better, but at the moment, it's really amazing.
Yeah, and Rory's just come into land, so a big round of applause. And I think just to add on to what Simon said about coming home empty-handed, I truly wish Rory all the best, and hopefully he doesn't come home empty-handed and brings a trophy back with him. So that's Rory Tooley for all
big
he does.
Rory Tooley, ladies and gentlemen, big hands, very, very scintillating today.